worked in Tibet for 30 years.
几万人在那个讲经广场啊，在听讲经，那个场面我是从来没见过的。
He witnessed the plateau change, recorded its transformation on camera.
王富洲、雪英华公布是从珠穆朗玛峰北坡第一次登顶。
Photographer Zonglie Chen shares the stories from his career as a journalist. All this content and more available only in Faces of Tibet, available now on the iTunes App Store.